Predicted, G-Man Apocalypse is in their main headquarter. One last base. Skibidi Toilet Base number one. We believe that is where your female agent must be imprisoned. However, we must focus on our main goal. G-Man Apocalypse Project cannot be allowed to succeed. Our mission is not risky. We respect your decision. Be safe. If anything happens, we don't need to help.
Strange how those who can control time are the last ones to arrive.
Sake of our friend's future.
Let's just say you can't expect.
I'm not here to defend you. I'm here to destroy you.
Stand a chance. Something's wrong with your blood. starting to get better, old man. You've become pretty bold, haven't you? That drill Titan is hopeless. As long as he keeps holding back, he's of no use. Well, I guess it's better than having him against us. Besides, I don't need him anyway. It took me long enough to prepare my master's favorite toy. Behold, the Counter Titan! She's anyway.
Thank you. will always... to see her alive. Again? Yeah, most of them are not ready. Some of them are about to wake up. I can show you. The rest of them will probably wake up, you know, in such an hour or so. I'll do my best. Come on, let's meet now.
Thank you. not me. I must go somewhere.
We should have sent more guards. We are not enough.
But I am the only species who can speak for now. Other than unstable.
Yeah. Less they know about this war is better.
They're the last.
What the?
There's no way. No one can find this ship from the sunlight signal from inside.
Oh, gather them all. Humans, my system does not contain such data. I suppose I've never seen humans before. With respect, I disagree, friend. There is no such thing as completely harmless in this world. These human skibidi toilets, weak or strong, children or adults, to avoid probable problems in future, all threats must be exterminated.
Technically going to space takes enough time, so it's also a convincing reason that he has space on the world.
So, Commander, forgive me for saying it. Can we have a temporary truce of the Alliance?
Are you crazy? What do you mean?
There's only one.
from the beginning. Less than 14 hours. Just remember to act as fast as you can. Now the clock tells you stop time again.
My master would let you walk.
You disgusting creature. Tell Mel 07 how to come.
fun like in the old days? I need to understand the situation. While you deliberately held us exiled because your leaders meant we were too predictable, you managed to disregard all the warnings we put into the Tri-Title Control Room. Now you have completely lost control over it. Intruder!
fast. Tri-Titan barely managed to break free from our control.
No, you don't understand. During our exile, I monitored all radio waves within our reach and captured a very unique signal on multiple occasions. It was quite strange because the signal appeared to be directed towards deep space. Until recently, I simply thought it was the Alliance accidentally emitting strong signals in the wrong direction. But I was very wrong. Moments before the arrival of the Triadians, I captured the very same signal being emitted from the Tri-Titan. It has been calling its home planet ever since the day they started to unleash its true powers. It used every moment it had the slightest amount of self-control to call for help. They have been on their way for a very long time. We just didn't know it. Situation a lot. If we stick to the plan, we'll have the best odds of succeeding. Finding the Tri-Titan is essential, but we don't know its exact location. Lucky for us, we have someone that might be able to find out where it's at. Let's go find the Tri-Titan. The Trisorders are the only one of you that I have to come to the entrance.
It's burying itself on the ground.
Exactly. It's
something is
wrong.
don't fight back. I've got this.
Yeah.
but whatever.
Ah! you have to unite together for a common victory!
Either way, whatever that thing did, it resulted in the Tri-Titan turning on its own species.
Yeah.
but I need your help.
Another unit freed from their strings. Now, we can only hope our courage will be hard to contract. If so, we might have a chance of undoing everything.
find another core. I hid the location of the core in the same place.
Thank you.
scientist, you're going to do this. It was you who created me. So you killed me.
Did you get all of that as well? We need to go to
Iris. We'll make you perfect. I understand that it hurts you,
to recover the
believe me, it will hurt even more.
Did you manage to find out where the Tri-Titan and the other Tri-Avian went?
They went to that door. Two powerful energy levels entered the core. And only one extreme energy source left.
That's right. That's been the process. Tell everyone to retreat. No matter how many of them.
We need your help. You Captain!
No!
Destroy it, so we do. All right, Nikki, tell me the honest
You are not using the X-18 correctly. If you use X-18 again, it will kill you. Frequent use of X-18 kills the core. A special possessor is needed. A robot. A gun. Or a staff.
Give me this! Thank you. bring you home. We need to stop him here. Otherwise, he'll break out into all worlds, and even your world will suffer. Sorry, but no.
I think I can help you.